I was going for a fast break. I stopped. I jump stopped, and then it just.
I've torn both my ACLs. The first one happened in 2004 when I was playing for the Connecticut Sun.
When I first found out that I tore my ACL, I didn't know which way to go because basketball was just it. It was school basketball, basketball school. So I didn't know what to do.
I think the biggest thing was not knowing if I would get back to playing and if I would be able to play professionally again.
I learned patience and I learned how to be a student of the game because while I was sitting out watching and I was so eager to rush my rehab, I couldn't do that. You can't rush.
You become a strong person through everything you have to go through. And I learned so much about what I needed physically to be a better athlete, what it takes to prevent injuries in the future.
Don't take it as a negative, take it as a positive because you can learn so much from just watching. You know, and I mean, I took it as a negative at first, but then I sat down and I start learning things that I've never learned before.
It will be a struggle. It's not gonna be easy, but again, just remember that so many positives are gonna come out of it in the long run. I'm not gonna blast you on the radio. I'm better than that. I'm not gonna lie to you and your family. I'm better than that. I'm not gonna hate on you in the magazine. I'm better than that.
Survivor, keep on surviving.